ski up at Shaver Lake, about 6,000 feet up in the Sierras. About 6:40 in the morning, thought I'd get up and go down to the lake, maybe cast a line in, have a look around. Everybody else is still sleeping. Chewanaki is out on a big peninsula. It juts out on the south, no, it's on the east side of Shaver Lake. And this is called Boy Scout Bay right here. Got some zip lines and platform way up there and various obstacle courses here that the scouts can do when they're here. It's at the end of the season, they open it up for families to come. It's called Club Shawanaki. Really high this year. We had a record rainfalls over the winter. It's very hazy, but it does make for interesting sunrises. I'll film some more.